in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. Right here's where. Jody, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Can you tell him to do something? Well, maybe he'll show up later, after we get to know each other a little better, right? Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Keep up! Your grip. Use your momentum to swing across. Hurry! That's it, Holmes. Come on! I haven't got all day!
Start again.
Take cover.
Aim, shoot.
Advance to the next cover. Got it? Get back behind cover! Good. Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Going.
Sunday stroll! For Christ's sake, what the fuck are you doing?
Not bad.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Hey, looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations. Brilliant.